Before beginning this video, I would like to express my heartfelt love and compassion towards those who have been suffering from COVID-19. This video is the continuous form of the last video that I published on how you can make $1,000 with Python programming. That video got some traction. People started responding on it. So I thought, why not talk with you? In this 4 years of experience of learning and teaching Python, I have come up with some techniques and strategies that I use personally to make my money. I'm going to give you some of the strategies that I use to making money with Python. So first one is that you gotta be visible. Take a name of one person who you admire and go and search where they're available. Are they available on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok? That's the huge platform. If you haven't gone and followed me on TikTok, go and follow me on TikTok at the rate COVID official. Yeah, so make yourself visible. So what I mean by that is, because if people find you in different platforms, it builds credibility. So find top 10 platforms that you can use. So make your profile on them. And that comes to number two, hustle, grind like you have did that never before. Once you are on those platforms, basic thing, why they are even sustaining? Because freelancers are earning more. So the key word is earning more, right? So why they are earning more? Because they are active on the platform, they are communicating with the client. You have to follow those code of conducts. That's the fundamental, right? So if you are on Upwork, keep hustling, keep sending proposals, keep sending letters. And number three is hone your skill set. I urge you, I insist you to make yourself the master of the skill set. I've been getting comments on my previous video saying that this doesn't work, that doesn't work. Feel free to comment down below. Alright, so that I know about you and how you think. You have to hone your craft, hone your skill set. You have to be the master of the skill set that you are pursuing. Alright, so if you are wanting to make yourself millionaire with programming skill set, firstly go ahead and be the master of that skill set. But you have to be the master because people follow the leaders, and the leader has the whole knowledge on him. These were the top three things that you must do to make money. I'll be publishing more videos on this, like how I exactly earn. If you comment down below, so that's the three things. If you want to know more about what I have talked about previously, go on the I button somewhere here. If you comment down below, I can provide you the exact step-by-step process of making money with Python, assuming you have the skill set. If you don't have, go with the playlist, click again I button and go to my playlist and learn Python programming. If you haven't seen my other videos, go over here, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you haven't followed me on different platforms like TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, what are you waiting for? Go and subscribe me. And thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Stay safe, stay healthy.